Gaze upon this fine country of ours while you can, gentlemen. It's gonna be your last decent view for a long while. Nicholas Mendoza. Shit. Guy like you's really gotta fuck up the land here with me.
You, might want to secure that weapon, Deputy, before one of these gentlemen takes it off you.
I always enjoy seeing dirty cops end up on my bus. It reminds me, the system works. Enjoy the ride, Detective.
The one. Shouldn't take very long. What do you say we bag these guys and go grab some lunch?
Yeah, okay. I know a decent Cuban place around the corner.
Cuban? Jesus Christ, Nick, you're in Vice now. I knew your fork better than beans and rice.
Seriously? Beans and rice? Won't you let me order for you?
Here's an idea. I picked the place, huh? I promise, you'll never go back to eating plantains ever again.
You've had Cuban food?
I think you should take the lead this time, all right? Hit with authority, check your corners, find our guy, and we take him down before anyone even thinks about going for their gun.
Yeah, I've done this before.
And not with me, you haven't. All right, let's roll. Use your big boy voice.
Police! We're coming in!
Get your hands where I can see them! Let me see your hands!
Up where I can see
them! Let me see your hands!
Move back and away from the table!
You just knocked on the wrong door.
Be cool, officer.
Oh, shit, man. Come on, now.
Nick, cuff these guys. Let's get the hell out of here.
Okay. Keep those hands on your head and turn around slowly. Slowly. Nice and easy.
Oh, you're making a big mistake.
We're all friends now.
How about the light out of my face, yeah?
Okay, spin around. Nothing sudden.
Fucking bullshit. You know it. It's a fucking joke. I'll be out by the morning, cop. You fucking know it.
Yeah? That pile of coke says otherwise.
Fuck you!
Ah, shit, we're not a cop! Jesus Christ! That got out of hand fast.
What the fuck was that? You didn't check the door?
Hey, I'm the one making arrests. You're supposed to watch the room.
Yeah. Just check the bodies. See if you can figure out what the hell they were up to.
Bingo.
Yeah? What we got?
Wallet. ID. Anyone you know?
Nope. Dead end. And there's nobody left to interrogate.
Hey, I was tired of burgers, so I got Cuban. Anybody hungry?
Hey, stop right there!
Get out, bro. Go, go!
I got him! Stay where you are! Hands up! You're just making this work! Stutter! Downstairs, now!
You've got pursuit training, right?
Yeah. Maintain distance, try not to kill him.
Get all of it. We want him stopped now. We're heading north on Mateo, requesting backup. Turn it left on Crocker from Mateo. Interception clear.
There's a code in it.
Come on, clear it!
Take this guy down.
Wait. right to remain silent.
Fuck you, man.
Oh, you heard this before, huh? Oh!
Suspects are dead and one remains in custody after a dramatic police raid of an Overtown hotel. This marks the fourth incident of apparent drug violence in Miami this week. We now go live downtown for an exclusive Sky 5 interview with Investigations Captain Julian Dawes.
This is an ongoing investigation.
So no comment, Captain?
This is an ongoing investigation. That is my comment. No comment would be no comment.
Where the hell is everybody?
Oh, drug war, sir. Saw it on TV.
It's like the 80s all over again. In fact, I'm gonna wear a white linen suit with the sleeves pushed up.
I hope with a pink t-shirt. In the meantime, started doing special detail.
Detectives, Mendoza Dow, my office.
You two know each other?
Sort of.
Good. I'm making you partners. Sit. Mendoza, you recovered several kilos of cocaine today. Congratulations. So tell me, why does coke get stamped?
Maker's mark, to prove it came uncut from the source.
That's correct. And your coke had a stamp we haven't seen before. Your catch of the day claims you got it from Tyson Latchford, with whom Detective Dow has had several run-ins. I want you two to bring him in for a little chat.
Sir, Mendoza's last run in the field, no offense, was a total clusterfuck.
You're gonna get along great. Dismissed.
You know, for the record, I was following Stoddard's lead in that hotel room.
I'm sure you were. But no excuses, Detective.
It's not an excuse. Just context. So what's the story with Tyson Latchford?
His coke's for the rich and the clueless. Those guys you busted, Tyson's way out of their league. But sometimes he slips freebies to his old hood rat pals.
So let's go find one.
You're reading my mind, Detective. So hey, watch yourself tonight. This drug war's no joke.
Don't have to tell me. Lost two friends in the last 6 months. Patrolmen.
Yeah, I heard about that. I'm sorry.
Me too.
Miami's gone to shit.
Well, that's what we do, right? Clean up the shit.
Stoddard said that about you.
Said what?
That you loved being a cop.
Hey, your windshield's dirty.
Oh,
let me get
Christ,
that.
Christ, this
don't
guy.
The windshield.
Hey!
All right, how about, just let me get like $5, okay? I know, it's just, I'm what you call a capitalist.
Sorry, man, not when I'm on duty.
Okay. All right, well, officer, you take care of the neighborhood, be safe, all right? Asshole!
You know, the neighborhood I grew up in isn't too far from here.
Really? Rags to riches, huh?
Let me guess. You're from South Beach.
No. No way. L.A., actually. Orange County.
Oh. So, riches to rags?
Yeah. Something like that.
What's this?
Probably a drug bust.
I'm not consenting to these searches, man.
It's probable cause, numbnuts. I don't need your consent.
Hey, Guzman. Who you got there?
It's our old pal, Hugs. Trunk full of that hotshot shit. Down.
Hugs. Where's your friend, Tap?
I don't know where Tap is at.
He's looking for Tap.
Yeah, you seen him?
Nah, but I saw his homie Bricks over with Tap's crew over there on 12th Street.
Thanks, Guzman. Appreciate it.
Nice locate, detective.
Damn it! Open up! This is my house! I can stop her from texting me!
So you grew up here, but you weren't born in Miami, though, right?
Nope. In Havana.
Really? How'd you get out?
With my mother. She's one tough lady.
What about your dad?
Wouldn't know. Haven't seen him in like 20 years. I'm trying to get the fuck away from him.
He's still in Cuba?
If I had to guess, he's probably dead. Which would be fine by me.
Sounds like a real gentleman.
Oh, he was a real something, all right.
Because I didn't have proof of service. I mean, how the hell am I supposed to have proof of service if I don't know what it is? Fuck!
Fuck you!
Hey, slow down.
Okay.
Is there a problem, ma'am?
Lid doesn't fucking fit.
Well, good luck, ma'am.
Fuck you!
You want me to call for backup, Mendoza?
Yeah. CP would probably send in a SWAT team.
Come on. We roll up on wheels and we spook the whole neighborhood.
This is 13. We're exiting the vehicle.
City blocked off the projects, so there's only one way out.
All it does is piss people off.
The guy we're looking for usually slings around here. I assume you know the neighborhood.
Yeah, but I haven't been here in a while. I'll follow your lead.
Damn. You stuff something in those pants, officer?
Thomas, don't make me check your pockets, because I know what I'll find.
You sure do.
Ruben, put a leash on this guy and get that in a bag.
Actually, I don't really have a bag. I don't have a bag.
There's Bricks.
Do you have a date or something?
Careful, Mendoza. This guy's unpredictable. You go first. This
See,
guy knows me.
I'm telling you, we can do this like we always knew this and boo this. You feel me?
Freeze!
What the hell you want?
Miami PD. You got some questions.
Yo, detective, who's this?
He's my new partner, Bricks. We're here to play bad cop, worse cop.
Your friend Tap. Where is he?
Man, fuck you!
Okay, let's jump right to worse cop. Nick, take him down.
Now tell me where Tap is, and we walk away.
Well, protect and serve my ass, man. He's on the couch tonight, okay?
That's all I needed to hear. Come on, Mendoza.
You can't keep getting away with this shit! I know my rights!
What, we're just gonna leave him there? You sure that's smart?
No, but I'm sure he tried to kill an undercover last year. Fuck him. Come on. Tap's couch is in the Arcola projects. He might not be there for long. Oh, shit. That's Tap's crew up ahead. We don't want them to know we're coming. Follow me. Stay back. Come on, this way. You're not gonna tell anyone we're doing this, right, partner?
Doing what, detective?
Attaboy. Okay, come on.
I got it. Go on through.
Thank you kindly. Sorry about that clusterfuck comment, by the way. Sounds like it was a real mess. But you handled it.
What's your read on Stoddard anyway? We weren't partners long.
Stoddard's a bull. And the world's his china shop. Remember, this is Tap's turf. If anyone sees us, they'll tell them we're coming. We need to keep a low profile.
You don't play defense.
What you talking about? I'm playing defense.
Just lay it down. I know what you got anyway. You're like a rookie quarterback, son.
Oh, you know what I get? Man, you don't know shit about what I get.
Why you gotta be like that, man?
Oh, okay, all right. Watch me. I'm not about this play.
See? That's why that 20 you had in your hand? Now, my... In fact, let's make it 50. You wanna go?
Shit, we're blocked. Do something to distract you. Just ahead, but there's no way we're getting past these two without taking at least one of them.
This is the game, babe. Nobody
ever got this.
Shut up a second. Something's out there.
Because I will chase you. We're looking for Tyson.
You her new partner? She do that karate for you yet?
I study Krav Maga, karate's mystical bullshit.
You are a trip.
Tap and Tyson grew up together. White guys who got a taste for the hood. Tap never left.
Stand up. Hands on your head.
Hey, Tyson, Tap, where is he?
A lot of people looking for Tyson. You watch the news, right? Dude's laid low. Life expectancy in the game ain't so good right now.
Yeah, we were hoping you could give us some insight into that.
Above my pay grade, Fidel.
Nick, hook this guy.
thought you'd never ask.
Swear, you cops get off on this shit.
Yeah, at first. Then you just get bored. Tab. I am shocked, buddy.
Yeah, I got a subscription for that. Oh, God.
I know you got warrants. I know you keep your coke around the corner under the dumpster. I know little man who just ran off is probably moving it right now. And seriously, that kid is way too young to be doing this shit. So yeah, we have to take you in for possession. We will.
What do you want me to do?
Hey, your earpiece fits?
Yeah, it fits.
And your wire?
Say something.
Benedict Arnold.
Hey, knucklehead. You're not Benedict Arnold, and this isn't snitch work. Walk in, verify Tyson's there, and leave.
Sounds easy. Why don't you come down here and do it?
Nick, find Tap with your scanner. Your scanner's connected to every local and federal database.
Check it out.
New world, partner. Follow him with your scanner to make sure he doesn't blow this.
To see Tyson.
Relax. Get your shit under control, brother.
And we're in. Come on, Tap, lead us to Tyson.
I don't recognize any of these guys.
Just keep on that scanner. Figure out who we're looking at here.
I wish we could just go back.
That thing's equipped with a digital shotgun mic. Scan around and listen in.
Yeah, baby. He tapped the backboard. He tapped the floor. Stop us right now.
Yo, Fidel. Shit feels real tense in here.
Is Tyson around or not?
Yeah, we're about to chat.
Copy that.
Tyson's through there. You got 5 minutes. All I need. Tap? What are you doing here?
That's Tyson. Scan him. We need proof he was here.
Shit. There's no line of sight to Tyson.
I'm just doing what I'm doing.
Maybe he'll move.
Don't go around asking for me. Shit isn't safe right now. Tyson. Just one more. Please. Just have a seat. I'll see what I can do, all right? No problemo. No problem at all.
Wait a second. Who the hell is this?
No idea. What do you want to do here?
Scan as many of those guys as you can.
Oh, shit. They're after Tyson.
Come on, we gotta get to him now. CP, this is 13. We've got gunshots. We're engaging.
Gunshots reported at 3rd and 33rd. All units be advised.
Come on. got you covered. Arrest these guys.
I heard Nelson hired a crew.
Freeze! The guy's shooting up the place. Who are they? Fuck. Fucking cop. Kai!
Got your back, Nick. Cuff the guy with warrants. It'll look good for us.
You were right. That snitch tap.
Put your hands up. Don't move.
Okay, you got it.
Nice, Mendoza.
CP, send a pickup.
Freeze! MPD! Police, you're under arrest.
Son of a... Suspects are firing!
10-4-13. Be careful out there.
Let's go!
Here we go. Make those shots count. Scan to see if there's any evidence we can track back to Tyson.
Tyson's too organized for his own good.
That's a start. Remember, if that thing buzzes, it means you're near evidence. Hey, can you scan this room for evidence?
This stuff's a little low rent for Tyson.
That's Tyson's mark. Remember, if that thing buzzes, it means you're near evidence.
The guy responsible for flooding the streets of Miami with this liquid cocaine hotshot garbage? Our new friend Tyson Latchford. Hotshot's popular because the high's cleaner, without the crash. Or so they say. I can get Tyson in front of a grand jury thanks to this evidence, assuming he stays alive long enough.
Nick, check this out.
Did you find Tyson? Guy, look at this. Tyson was never here. It was a video chat.
Shit. Can we reconnect?
Oh, fuck. You cops led them right there, didn't you?
Sorry, but you're the asshole they were trying to kill.
Hello, Tyson.
Oh, hell. This just got worse.
Hey, your friend Tap took off. I think all your guys are dead.
Fuck! Look, these aren't my guys, okay? Occasionally I throw product their way.
Who's trying to kill you, Tyson?
Yeah, that's not something you're typically told ahead of time.
Tell us where you are. We can protect you.
Sorry, but I doubt that.
Damn it. Now what?
Tyson's dead if we don't get to him first. CP, this is 13. We need a trace route on an outgoing IP connection.
13, trace in progress. And we're connected. Give us a few minutes, 13.
Copy that. Let's go. They're gonna need more than a few minutes.
So we know what Tyson was up to, but we have no idea where he is.
Mendoza, we gotta get out of here.
You think? Hold it.
Hey, we better go before show up.
Hey, what?
I got this one, Nick.
It's okay.
See that? Gonna have a look around.
Freeze!
Yeah, yeah, no problem.
Suspects are firing! Engaging!
10-4, 13. Be careful out there.
Nick, get to the car now! Hurry, get in!
Detective Dow, got a location from that IP.
Thanks, CP. Send me the info.
Your friend Tyson has no idea what's heading his way.
I'll send a ground unit to the location.
Yeah, then we grab him and get out.
Give it the boot, Mendoza.
You know you need a warrant for that.
Play nice, boys.
Something tells me you've got your civil liberties memorized.
We're not here to arrest you. You need to go now.
Let me get my stuff.
Hey, how about you tell us what the hell's going on, huh?
You know how I spend my day? Spreadsheets. I haven't been a street guy in a long time. Lately, everybody's fighting everybody. If there's a wrong side, I seem to be on it. That's all I know.
Look, can we talk about this
later?
Oh! Oh, shit! Oh, I'm hit!
Whoa.
How bad is that?
Jesus.
God!
Okay. I'm putting pressure on it, all right?
Oh! God! Damn it!
Damn it!
No. Fuck!
I know. Just hang in there.
Dick.
I'm not leaving you. Fuck off!
Get tight!
Don't! Kai! Kai! Kai, look at me! Kai, stay with me!
more cops! She's hit!
I think you hit an artery.
You're lucky you didn't bleed to death.
Hands up! Now!
Good evening to you, too.
Detective, do you know this man?
Oh, him? He does spreadsheets.